talking telephone by Fisher. The talking telephone was invented by scientists, and one day the talking telephone snuck away to a house. The dad said, "Did I hear something?" And then the telephone talked, and he